This is the Za masher. Just keep in mind, it's only for cooking. First, I get my cheese and carefully place it into the device. Now I close it and hold it over my baking paper. Then I simply mash the sticky, icky Parmesan onto the paper. Now I can enjoy my tasty cheese sticks.